Dude, I just started walking and I didn't stop until I reached Pillbox Hill. It was amazing, man. I met a dwarf and a prostitute with a pet raccoon.
Car's a beaut.
Hey, honey, what you doing? Nothing, just doing my daily walk. Trying to be good. Ah, shit, I'm bored. Hey, why don't we meet at the glory hole near my old job? I want my creating friends.
Yeah, man, I can't wait to go home.
What's wrong with the glory hole? They're the best in L.A. It's used to creamy filling already.
idiot!
But everybody's so damn pretty out here. Don't get me wrong. I've worn some cute outfits with me. My cake stays getting looked at.
Thank you.
There's the boss. Take that tone with me again, I'll come over there and shove that phone up your... Hello? Hello? Ugh.
Always have.
Gentlemen, if you could stay focused, I have a dangerous mission for you. I need you to pack this ammunition and hand it out at the mall.
No way! We're giving civilians live rounds?
Oh, no. Our new ammunition is knowledge.
What?
These are military leaflets about how knowledge is understanding. The policy of don't ask, you don't want to know, has been lifted. Your job is to head to the mall to recruit. The U.S. military now allows anyone and everyone to be a space ranger.
What the fuck? Anyone? You gotta be shitting me, egghead. Listen up. I will not, repeat, will not serve with women or open homosexuals.
Oh, I love the mall. If you peek over the top of a changing room, hoo-wee, it's like a live show.
I ain't handing out no fruity cake leaflets. I need real military hold-down shit. I mean, entire planets on fire, screaming children, you know, that sort of thing.
Also, here are your new squad mates under our rewritten tolerance policy. Private Luke.
Sir.
And First Sergeant Vanessa.
Commander.
A girl?
Girls fight like kitty cats.
And a gay dude? How am I supposed to focus on killing the enemy's family and burning his house down if I'm worried about some guy looking at my hoo-ha?
Now, it's a hoo-ha on the front or the back?
Depends. I'll show you. It's in the back now.
It's in the back.
I can assure you that's not an issue. I've been in numerous theaters of war and won top honors and only have one piercing.
The theater? You queers are all the same. Singing and dancing and carrying on with your musicals and whatnot.
Soldiers, enough. Get to your bunks. Reveille at 0600 hours, mall at 0900.
Shit, we're pinned down! Throw a grenade and I'll flank him!
Dick,
yeah.
I want you.
What?
I fantasize about being physically and emotionally intimate with you and rubbing things all over your...
Whoa, stop right there! God damn it, I knew this would happen if they let fruits in the fucking Space Rangers! Listen, your kind has no business in the military.
How does this feel?
That's a fucking serious distraction right there. I'm a bottom. Take me. Give it to me.
Oh, yes. Yes. Yes.
Dick, you dumb shit. Wake up. Wake up.
What? Where? Why? How? Me?
What the hell were you dreaming about there, soldier?
Race cars? Titties? Bacon titties? An idealized vision of the past?
I sure as hell hope so, son, especially the Latin. Now, you get your ass moving! We gotta report to the recruitment kiosk at the mall!
Say, ain't this beautiful?
It is beautiful, son. About the most goddamn beautiful thing I ever seen. You see, it's... slant-eyed kids in sweatshops. Crap that breaks and is instantly out of date, and the very act of buying it makes us feel it out of...